Hello everyone, it is Nisha. Today I am here to tell you some facts about why English is so important. English has its unique importance in our country. It has played a crucial role in building modern India. At present, it is one of the major languages used for communication in the world. In our country, we have people living in different states speaking different languages. But here, English plays a vital role of a bridge. It helps different dialects of different regional dialects to communicate with each other. English is a language which links us to the outside world. In India, people going from north to south for education or business mostly communicate in English language. It is one of the reasons that it has become a linked language. Keeping this in mind, the Parliament has also recognized this language as an official language in addition to Hindi. We must make the best use of English to develop ourselves culturally and socially. In short, English is our shortcut window to the world. If your English is poor, you will find yourself languishing at the bottom of the management ladder. Even though you may have a brilliant mind and can come up with brilliant business ideas, your productivity will drop over a period of time, since then you will find difficulty in expressing your ideas. People who can speak good English will probably seize your ideas and can get all the credit of all the hard work you did to get the idea working. Guys, God has given us a brilliant power. Do you know what is that? That is our mind power. We should keep using this power in a useful way. If you are fearing from public speaking, don't worry at all, guys. Join Small Talk Institute to be a bombastic and fearless public speaker. Thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, so please like, share and subscribe.